Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the harbour delivery contract and the Michigan trial task. There are no more scout missions in Smithfield Dam, so while we're in the Chevy, it would be a good time to run it across to Drummond Island in preparation for some of the missions there. I'll pick up the scout fuel carrier we used as a refueling point in some of the earlier missions, as we won't likely need it here again. I'll top up the Chevy from the scout carrier, then offload as much as possible to the fuel trailer. There are still mission fuel trailers which I'd like to take some fuel from before they're turned in, and this will assist with that process. Thank you. I'll leave the scout fuel carrier here for now and go and pick up the cousin Cletus task. We'll need to use the Fleet Star and White Western Star for this mission, which requires us to recover two loads of oil barrels. One load is easily reachable, but the path to the other is a tipping risk for the Fleet Star, and the barrels themselves are in an awkward position. Thank you. In my original regular mode playthrough, I actually bought the Pacific P12 and a heavy crane to complete this task, but later found it is possible to reach with the standard loading crane. This will require getting the front of the truck right over the edge of the cliff, and it is possible to do some damage, especially to the fuel tank if you rush. Getting back off the edge of the cliff may require the winch, as it did in this case. Just note that if you're carrying the barrels on the back of the truck like this, you need to reattach the crane afterwards so they don't fall off. Next, we can load the barrels into the fleet star. The second load of barrels is easy enough to pick up in the fleet star, so we can use it to finish the mission. This time we just need to get close to the edge of the cliff instead of hanging a part of the truck over it. Now we just need to deliver the two loads of oil barrels to the drop-off point. With that task complete, we're ready to go on with the scout tasks for Drummond Island, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.